Now hit the send button to receive it.
Hello?
Hello? You're on the speakerphone.
Mobile telephones are nothing new, but cellular mobile phones are. They're different from the traditional mobile phone in that the signal comes from a series of antennas strategically placed around the city instead of one. A computer automatically switches the caller to the closest antenna as the car moves throughout the city. Currently, there are three antennas in the Douglas-Sarpy County area, in North Omaha, Bellevue, and this one in La Vista. The major advantage of the cellular phone over the traditional type is its clarity of signal.
Well, initially it's designed just for the business person that's on the go and needs to be in touch. But as the price of the phone comes down, I think it really will become a consumer item.
This standard in-car cellular phone costs about $1,700. That's less than half the cost of the old-type mobile phone. The cost does not include installation and monthly service fees. In case you're wondering if you can talk from one cellular phone to another, the answer is yes. I've been talking to Tom on this portable model since he left, and it works quite well. It costs about $2,500, and that's expensive, you might say, but that all depends on the price you'll pay for mobility. For Newswatch 7 at 5, I'm Carol Kloss.